Welcome to TKTV. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
Playing for South Australia against New South Wales when he went for a pull shot and missed, and he was hit in the lower left hand side of his head. Now the vision that you're going to see here wasn't actually broadcast, but it was being live streamed, hence why it's a little bit ropey. But you see him reeling away and then holding himself up before breathing out in the middle of the SCG. He was then flown to St. Vincent's Hospital, where, as I said, he's in a critical condition. Teammates rushed to his side, including Michael Clark. Now, he was...
He's gone. He ran into the boulder. Similar happened today.
He's right to try and get across to the other side of the pitch. Well, unfortunately for Sean Campbell, he slipped. It's 138 for two.
Ugly scenes here at Kensington Oval as we come back live following the run out of Sherwin Campbell. Bottles are on the ground, the police are surrounding, and the Australians are going off the ground to a very hostile reception from the crowd following the run out of Sherwin Campbell, who collided with Brendan Julian in trying to take a run, and the Australians are leaving the field.
An ambulance drove onto the field and the St. Kitts opening batsman was taken to the local Bridgetown Hospital.
So Kieran Power was in that ambulance. He's going to be taken away for a check. Well done to the medical staff. See, they hit hard. Wow, they hit.
Got a problem down on the boundary, and Akram is outlining the fact why someone has been hit down on the boundary by an object, and the umpires and the players are going down there now towards the fine leg. He's been hit on the side of the head with something which is just crazy behaviour, stupid behaviour in fact.
The second time that this has happened, and the umpires are going to have a chat again.
Sort of thing has happened in Pakistan in the past, and it's not a pretty thing to happen anywhere in the world.
There's a huge thud here. And so we have a bit of pause here.
There's been a massive explosion here at the ground, obviously too early to decide what it is. That's the end of it, but there was a massive noise.
Shoulder.
The shoulder's been shoved out. You might want to pop the shoulder here. Now just watch as he hits the ground. Now the elbow goes underneath and then up and into the shoulder. It's instant agony. Well, we shall see.
A lot of concerned faces out there. And there goes Shane Warne.
A man in pain, and it'll be flashing through his mind, don't worry, get me to the hospital, let's find out what I've done. World Cup, what, 2 months away? That's hurting him, believe me, that's hurting him. 2 years ago he had the operation. What has happened there?
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to TKTV for more updates.